I'm Marcus Harris, the founder and executive director of the Marcus Harris Foundation. I have volunteered for 20 plus years in different capacities, helping different organizations in the community. I've always felt a need to help because I got a lot of help when I was a kid and younger. And so I have supported groups like Habitat for Humanity, Meals on Wheels of Durham. I volunteered at after school programs, mentoring. I volunteer with the schools a lot and visit them, work with kids. But that's a few hours a week. And as I got older, and after I became a father in particular, I felt like there was more I could and should be doing. So a good friend of mine back in about 2017 suggested, start a nonprofit organization. We can create programs and services. We don't have to be physically present, but we can still help impact lots of lives. And so that's where the idea for the MHF came from. In early 2020, we actually started Project Class Act in January of 2020, and we're just getting started with that program when school shut down. But once the school shut down and COVID hit, food insecurity really became the main issue, because with kids out of school, many of them only get that meal or that food they get at school every day. They don't get it at home. And then you had the impact on the mothers and the fathers who had to stay home, so their employment situations got affected, and then job losses and other things. And so food insecurity really was like that main issue that kept popping up, which is why we went ahead and moved forward with Neighborfood Express. We actually have been supported by New Direction Family Law from 2019 until now. It was them that told us about you guys. I had never heard of you before, but then when I learned more about what you do, I was definitely a big fan. And then after we started Neighborhood Express and our efforts to form community partnerships, we thought it would be a great way to connect with you guys. We oftentimes take for granted certain privileges we have. We may have a place to stay, we may have food to eat, and clothing is one of those things that we don't understand a lot of folks might struggle with. But it's a basic need that we all have. And so by providing that basic need, we can help families who can't meet that need on their own. And the overarching goal we have through Neighborhood Express is to help families get on a path to self-sufficiency. We've been able to do that by getting them clothing for their kids or for the adults. Because in one example, we have a family who's led by a single mother who didn't have business professional clothing. So we got that for her from you guys. She was able to use that clothing on job interviews to get a better job. And now she's in a better position financially to provide for herself and her kids. So that's what we're trying to do. Sometimes when we take the clothing to the kids, it's like Christmas. I mean, they get that excited about getting free clothing. And so we can see the actual visceral reaction they have to it, and it's tremendous. And then also, just the fact that we can do something for them, for the families, that they can't do for themselves. You might think that would be something they'd be self-conscious about, but they really appreciate the fact that somebody is doing something to help them, especially when they don't often know that resource is there. And so that really does help bridge that gap. There's a quote I love that says, "Alone we are a drop, together we are an ocean." And I'm not a big fan of silo building. I understand folks have personal passions, and that's great. You know, I love to see people making a difference. But when we collectively come together, we can have a much deeper impact on all the issues that are out there. And the partnerships that we have, like with you guys and Diaper Bank and with Wake Up and Read and the Green Shirt Project, we are all able to support each other. And we can go into areas that individually we might not be able to go to. But the people who need the help are getting the help they need, and that's the most important thing.